down in the studio getting in some practice time. And the question I get the most often about my amps and various guitars is, what's so special about the Badger line of amps? I've also got a 30-watt version of one of these available right now, and I'm going to show you. I've got the amp room pretty hot, just going to use the volume control of my guitar to get a wide variety of sounds. Let's hear what it can do.